What's going on, everybody? My name is Blade. Mad Max. I never played it. And it just went on sale for Games with Gold on Xbox One. It's pretty much half price. So I had to buy it. You can't pass up that, right? And I've seen some reviews on it. Some were pretty good, some were okay. And I absolutely love the movie. So why not? And I need another game to play, because I definitely finished Fallout 4. I'm still doing a lot of side missions, but not playing as much as normal, because I am playing The Witcher 3, and of course Halo, and of course Dying Light. But you know, three games isn't enough, so time to start some Mad Max. So let's do this. I'm not sure how much I'll show. Again, I'm not going to do a full walkthrough on this game. I'm going to treat it just like Fallout and The Witcher. Just update you on the game, see where I'm at. Because I know it's a big, huge open world game, so those games are really hard for me to do walkthroughs on. But I'll definitely show you what's up, and maybe show you a good first 30 minutes of the game, maybe a first hour. We'll see how long this goes.
It is known that the world fell, and that most people in it died. The dead will not suffer the hardships of the terrible world which remains. Those born into this hell have no remembrance of anything else. Those who survived, those are the truly broken, for they know what was before.
All right, new game. There we go. Oh shit.
He was one such man, one who had lost all, over and over, and to this, he had lost his sanity. His was a never-ending journey away from the phantoms of his past. He believed he could silence the cacophony in his mind and find peace beyond a place he called the Plains of Silence. He now had the vehicle, the weapons, the provisions, and the fortitude. He only needed the fuel. And here, there was but one place to go for fuel. Gas town.
Yeah.
Vessels of Arthur, you've hunted well. It appears the fox who thought he'd plunder from Scabrous Scrotus.
Looks awesome.
I'm going to ask a question. Answer if you can. Will anyone here tell me what is the soul of a man?
For another brawl. This setback would not stop him. He would have his peace, even if it meant another war. And war was coming because he had created a mortal enemy.
Alright guys, first of all, I have to change, I am inverted, perfect, alright, find water, let's go, game looks great, it's better than I thought it would. It's a dog. How do I? Oh. Hold the drink from the canteen.
Dog has led me right so far. Gotta find it.
Find the dog. Oh no!
Gently.
What?
It ain't for eating.
It's you. Found almost a life inside the air that gives birth. So to blaze by godly plug ignite. Revolution about revolution, rejoice!
Please, don't kill Chumbucket! Please! Hey!
Why shouldn't I?
Because I know you. Yeah, I spied you in the long lookers. They left you for the blowflies, and they snatched your ride, and now you'll be looking to snatch it back. That's what the prophecy says. You're the driver.
That's right.
Then Chumbucket is your man. Yeah, I'm your man. Yeah, yes, I am. See, I have a vehicle that can take you to your car. I do say. That's right. She's not running now. Sorry for that. I came here for the part. You see, I'm a black finger. I can make it work again. And I think you do, too. It's gonna need an overhaul.
Don't go stray.
No, I won't. I know you'll find me and dismantle me. I know. Chumbucket's not stupid. Over here. Over. Come look.
Press from menu.
I can make you become steel real, my angel. I can build your corpus and ignite your sacred fuel. True, but only the warrior saint can drive you. Yeah, that is why you send him my way.
Chumbucket is a bizarre wasteland mechanic. Resides in the Great White Region. Okay, cool. Whoa. There's like a whole story on him. Background is unclear. All right. Well, awesome.
All the riches of the.
Whoa.
I need.
All the riches of the.
Okay, so.
To find peace, I must reach the Plains of Silence. To reach them, I need a machine as good as the Black on Black. Or better.
All the riches of these lands are mine. All of Gastown is mine.
Damn. All right, well, speak with Chumbucket, all right?
Oh, not good. Not good. Oh, dogs stink up bad.
Dog's bleeding out.
I can fix it, but I do my best work in my sanctum.
Push the car.
I need wire to fix my buggy, but then I can show you where they took the Black on Black.
Where do I find wire?
Up that path! But before you go, grab some grit, Saint. You must be running on fumes. Oh, seems like we gotta change the plans.
Well, RT the sprint. Okay. That's how you sprint. Specially marked objects can be used for climbing, like this. Oh.
Bring it on!
Oh. That's weird. Hold on. Whoa. LB. Well, that's different. It's LB, the aim, and instead of, you know, L trigger like most shooters. It's cool with me.
Should know better, maggot, roadkill, and mess with the best. Another one. Fun's not over yet, boys!
Use X to strike an enemy and Y to parry against an enemy's attack. Retaliate with X after parried. Execute a powerful counter. Continue with X for strike counter. Okay. Well.
You're a prick coming here, boy!
C. Oh, ho, ho. Sick. Hold X to heavy strike. Okay. Ah! Holy shit. you son of a bitch!
Let me try that again!
Yo, I did not know this fighting was that cool. Feels like, kind of like Batman Arkham Knight, or... almost like, Rise, Son of Rome, where you can counter by pressing Y every time they throw a punch. Grab. Okay.
Oh, yeah. Should be enough.
Sweet. Can I search these guys? No? This. See this over here that's lit up? Oh, maybe it was that. Alright, well, maybe it's nothing. What if I run out of stamina? I don't think so.
Bloody sounds of a smackdown. You're not leaking, are you? Tell me you're not leaking. Praise be! Praise be! My buggy's just over here. Follow me! This way!
Easy, dog. Easy.
Rev it up and go, Saint. The buggy's humble, but she can haul.
Okay, accelerate, like reverse steer. Okay, these controls are like a normal driving game. Whoa! The steering's kind of strange.
The sooner I get my car back, the sooner I'll be on my way.
Ooh, amen! Huh? Here we arrive in time to save your black on black from slaughter. These barbarians love to chop.
This is one thing that is kind of bad by switching through games a lot. Now I'm used to Dying Light and how the buggy drives. This one's kinda stiff.
Looky, look, point. You may be able to spot your car. We can see the camp from up there without risk of detection. Over here! Over! Come look! Yeah, see, this is where the thick brow squat and cut. Those butchers. Infidels. I'm gonna... yeah, look. There. Scabrous Scrotus is their king. Yeah. He's a big boss man from the gas town, you see. Scrotus always keeps the best parts for himself. Yeah, but he's not here now, you see. I don't see the Land Rover.
I'm getting my car back.
Please. An idea. It's better for you, and it's better for me. Just listen. Look, your black on black is toast. It's scrap. It's gone. She'll never be whole again. Huh? Now I can build you a car, bring into creation one that's faster and tougher than the black on black ever was. Yeah?
How tough, how fast?
Very. Faster than fear. Tougher than an iguana's gonads. Come with me. We mustn't be seen. Huh? I'll take you to the tabernacle, and when you see what I'm going to show you, you'll be shouting holy all day long.
Okay. Perfect. Use binoculars to scout areas from the distance. A distance. Cool. All right. Pause for binoculars. Drive the chum's hideout. So I get back in here? How do I jump? Can I jump? Oh, damn it! I just wasted a bullet. B is the quick shoot. Got it.
What is this place?
You are in the outer graves. Over there is the great white.
An ancient seabed.
I'm not sure. No, but we are at the bottom. It doesn't get any lower than this.
I'm supposed to go around.
Come, behold! Come and see, huh? Come and see, O Saint, huh? The dream, the hallucination become truth, the angel made steel! By the fire that moves the piston, by the tranny on all high, by the cam and the U-joint blessed be, there she lies, the magnum opus! There she is!
You've seen her car? It's just a mess of parts.
No. She's knowledge from the numinous, divinely inspired. She wills herself upon this world. Look! See? Here, divine meets driveshaft and a symbiosis of faith. Modded and made to measure. You want some of that old-time religion, huh? I got a classic whammy turbo high dog, huh? Hell yeah! Bulletproof and torture-tested. Statically upgraded with Chumbucket overdrive. Coils and springs, shocks and links, too.
It's gonna be 8 cylinders, nothing less.
Yes, we will get there. Yes, first, we have to get her beautiful body.
Show me where it is.
Yes! Come, no time like the present. Come on, Saint! We must go. We will liberate her body from a place sad and strange where the chariots of old went to die. A place I call the grave. We must go.
Drive to the graveyard. Yes, for the map. Okay, cool. Holy hell! Look at this world! Damn, this is huge. I'm right here. Alright, looks like I gotta drive a ways. We can fast travel. Okay, that's cool. I can't do it now because I haven't unlocked it, but sweet. That's good to know.
We're low on fuel. But fortunately, with gas time comes the blessings of gasoline. We should find enough fuel for us to make it to the graveyard.
All vehicles work off fuel. To operate the fuel, can I just show the current level fuel?
What prizes do you hold?
She's out of gas.
The heck? Oh my god! I thought they were like gonna help me, but they just jumped on it. Oh god, come on. So you can punch them before they hit you. Good to know. Yeah, when Y comes up, you don't really have to press Y if you have enough time to punch them. It'll allow you to. Eat scrap. This. 14 scrap. I'll take this fuel.
We may refuel and demolish. Fill her up, huh? All the way to the brim.
Perfect.
Praises, she's full. But let's bring an extra for refueling. Or blowing something up.
That's good to me. So how do I store it?
Now, let us make haste before the nightly hunters return to their lair.
Liking this game so far. Glad I got it. Ah! Whoa. Ah! The mechanics are a little weird. I gotta get used to it. Like the turns are really wide.
Nobody around. Their gate unguarded. The gasoline saint. Huh? One blast should split it wide open.
So let's make this one count.
Oh, so I gotta blow it up. All right, blow it up here. X to ignite. Okay. Bro. Run. Oh!
Exaltation.
A great view. Ooh, guys, don't look at explosions.
We must hurry.
Find a car body.
Murder on sight.
I wonder if this is, this game has, like, daytime, nighttime mechanics, like...
The fiends that tend this catacomb don't like strangers.
I wonder if you're just out wandering...
Dangling man killers everywhere. Tread careful.
If you're just wandering around, will it turn to daylight and then nighttime? Does it have a daylight cycle? Whoa! Oh! Damn it!
More traps ahead.
Can't touch those, obviously. Wow! Oh. Oh my god. Like, times it perfectly where you just gotta keep going. Whoa! Oh shit. Oh shit. I can't see! No! Oh my god. I got so lucky. Holy hell.
Keep rolling!
Oh my god. That touches. Wow. That really tests your driving skills right there. Like I said, this car's a little. Not the best control.
To get up there, it's through those cave tunnels.
All right, sounds good.
Get the car in place down here. I'll lower the body onto it.
Yes. She'll be ready, as I will.
Which the plot? Wait. Outside, as you are on the inside, my love. Okay, I have to go through these caves. Yep. That's a person.
Something here.
Really dark in here. Hopefully this comes up on YouTube, guys. Pretty dark in here.
Maybe I could zip down this.
Sweet.
Flashlight. In.
Awesome.
It works too.
Got it. That's creepy. Something's over here. Oh, nice. Almost full. Can I drink some? No, oh, I don't want to use binoculars. Enough for now. To a canteen. Alright.
Yes! There you are, Sonny! And you've got the whole world up there in your hand! You've got a choice to make! Which one shall be your prize? Choose! We get down here so we can escape with our skins!
I can choose? Cool. Shovel face. Wild hunt. Ooh, the death rattle. Die rolla. Damn, so die rolla. Death rattle. That looks really cool. Wild hunt. It's like a Camaro or something. Shovel face. Furnace. What does show mean? Oh. Man. I really like this one, honestly. The Wild Hunt. I don't know why. Just looks like a Mad Max car. Oh, this one looks cool, too. I'll just pick this one. Here we go. Oh. Evade attacks. Okay. Yes. Whoa. Ah, dodge. Cool. Bring it on. Whoa. Ow, he hit me. Damn it. There we go. Nice. That was nasty. Hey, buddy. Damn. Oh, the mechanics are great. Lock. Oh, yeah. Oh! I'll die! Dead. Okay, looks like I was supposed to... Looks like I was supposed to run right after that? Of holding A's for things. Drop? Down? Oh. Get in!
Done! Go! Go!
A new car!
Please, do not let us be set aflame!
Use LB to aim to weak fire chance. Use X side rim. Ooh, okay. Okay. Yeah! Get out of the way!
Oh, hell pursues us.
Man, these controls are really strange. Sick. Side ram. I'll try that next.
Cash, save as creatures of the underworld!
Okay, it's like a little powerful. Sweet.
Oh, praise be.
That was awesome.
Free of the graveyard. Wait, something's loose. I can fix it now if you stop. Or later, at my sanctum. It's your choice.
Repair. Yeah, okay. Repair this thing.
Hurry up and fix the car.
Fixed? Oh god. See, the turning is... road to nowhere. Travel 1,300 car lengths. Cool. That's an 8 gamer score? I've never seen 8 before. That's weird. Whee! Right here, this honestly looks really real. Like right there. At least the person does in the shadows. Good game. Hey doggy, you okay? So what's the deal here?
See?
I need more than just a body and some wheels.
Hey man! We need parts, scarce as they are. Help me gather all this scrap. Huh? I'll fashion a harpoon.
Righteous work. All right. Well, guys, that's going to do it for this video. I'm going to continue off. It says it was saving, so.
How so?
Why, we could use it to defeat enemies, rip off doors, even wheels.
All right. Well, yeah, like I said, this is going to be the end right here. It's a good 40-minute video, the first 40 minutes of the game. Let me know what you think. I actually love it. I can't wait to keep playing it. Big open world game. I love it. And when I get back, looks like we're going to pick up all this scrap and see where it goes. So thank you guys again for watching and have a good one.